Maybe without the game crashing this time. Hey Valk, how you doing? You gonna be lurking? Alright. I appreciate the lurk. Yeah, let's get this launch out of the way. Oh shit, I forgot to do the yeah, I forgot to do Cater's thing. We'll push from the weaker man. Come in for the potato. Counter gang, do it. But you were supposed to do the other thing, weren't you? Also? Did you lose it to Willy Wonka? Welcome back, Mario.
My name is Yu, materia hunter and elite special forces operative for the new Wutai government.
Now hopefully we have this fight on track, finally. Game will crash again. Jake follows like really nasty. Oh. Gang does with Cater's call. It gives her ice. Or gives him ice. Yeah, we'll find a second. 5,000 points. I see 100 votes in chat. That is way less than 100 right here. It's not even close. Hypothetical season. Oh, now it's hypothetical? I'm right. Yeah, I know. Gets like that when Allison does the O's. I am Ruthie, but now we're doing the cheap strat to kill them. Still tired of the turn count.
That's the power of the Keyblade!
Yeah, then the game decided to crash, which is very, very nice of it. You forgot Kid Sora sounds so much different. Does he really? At least it's working now. For now. Kingdom Hearts 3 Sword Horse. Not really used to Sword Horse at all, honestly. So far, it is working pretty well. Does it really find him? Hey, yep, probably just gonna burst now. It's why not. It's in all of them, Akira. Oh, it's recorded outside of Kingdom Hearts 2 drop, that makes sense. I think in the DLC they had them though. Like later. I think you're right here, like in the original they didn't, but then when they add the DLC, they add the Final Fantasy characters. Yeah. There's a lot of people a lot of people did. They were just in Kingdom Hearts 3. I don't know, I didn't really pay attention to it. I can play it too. Eric doesn't sound like a sociopath, what? There's parts of the Caribbean. Why was parts of the Caribbean your favorite one? All I know about Kingdom Hearts 3 is you can get like a Dragoon Spear in that game. Voice actor 2 is so fucking awesome. Wait, is that the same voice actor they have for like Crisis Core and Average Ocean and everything? So Aerith had a different voice actor in Kingdom Hearts 2? You're like a flag spear in Kingdom Hearts 3? Yeah, Kingdom Hearts 3 has a spear-like weapon. That's the one I want. You guys did Billy called the High Wind. Yeah, that's the one I want, Akira, the High Wind. The bear actually is here, but it's called the High Wind. So, you find it funny they called it High Wind? I think it was genius that they did. Where we go? Andrew Rapunzel. Oh, really, Ruthie? Wait, so who's the voice actor that did Aerith and everything else? And all the Final Fantasy stuff. Besides the remake. Yeah, they have to make some Final Fantasy references, exactly. I know, right, Carol? Looks so much better. Okay. That's probably the same person who played her in Crisis. I read the most Final Fantasy references. Oh, really? Nope, and someone else is too. Oh, it sounds good. Oh, do they really find us? My hyper belt. That stuff's not in the other Kingdom Hearts. That's interesting. Yeah, I guess like they made less and less Final Fantasy as Kingdom Hearts. Sorry, I kind of don't like some of their versions of Final Fantasy characters. Oh, you think so, Final? I'll go more to the Final Fantasy side. Just very excited to bring him. Yeah, we had to take this stuff on the screen. I didn't really care for that, Akira. Like, why the hell is Cloud wrapping his sword in a band-aid? Okay, Mario, good night. Thanks for hanging out. very much in the middle project. Definitely for words with the writing. Yeah, because I know Kingdom Hearts is so confusing as fuck, right? Like, no one really knows what the hell is happening in those games. Oh yeah, these guys are fucked up. This is what they get for being assholes. With their 50-term requirement. Before, like, the plot got super convoluted. You created so many rewrites. That's great. Hopefully that doesn't happen in 7 Remake. As that goes on. Like, you know, it's still a good standalone game. Okay, yeah, I know what you mean. I should do one more here.
Let me ease your
fucking hacking. Glad to pull up the director. Oh, did they really pull up the director? The cartoon girl?
Get fucked, you dumb weird bird.
Thanks for the bit of care. You say get fucked, you dumb reverse. What's that final? Oh, he's only on the creative side now. Oh yeah, wasn't like Disney being kind of an asshole also? They have a rule about that. I'm not gonna lie, it kind of feels disgusting killing the bosses like this. Problems for making Kingdom Hearts use their Disney characters. Are you serious? You know what happens in 3 years. Wait, what happens in 3 years, Ricky? I actually don't know. I'll do this now. A literal grind quest. You didn't pass your keyboard exam, so get stronger. Are you serious, bro? Idea of having Elsa fall for characters. Oh, it's like they couldn't do certain stories with characters because Disney was controlling it. Are you serious, Ricky? Really? Just die already. Mickey looks cool in Kingdom Hearts 3. I have no idea what he looks like. Okay, to be honest with Disney, he's being a piece of shit. Her name a fourth time. I mean, honestly, they probably. I wouldn't doubt if they did, honestly, at this point. I feel like, doing a few with my mind in Kingdom Hearts 2, but I'm not a master. I know, right? Like, I'm assuming he loses that ability in Kingdom Hearts 3 at the beginning. Just because. Finally, he's done with this fight. He really doesn't want to lose Mickey. I mean, I guess I don't blame him for that, for not wanting to lose Mickey.
Mm-hmm.
Can you fuckers not survive with 0 HP? This is your temper. Okay, no, fuck you. Let me just end the conversation after 2. There we go, we're done. Also, I didn't even show up in the fight anymore. No, she didn't, Akira. Yeah, I don't think we're gonna do bumps tonight. We'll just do like a little bit of marbles. Call tonight. Jesus, thank you, Akira. Thank you, Final. Thank you, Carol. You've never heard the Final Fantasy VI theme? Are you serious?